Here's a real time lapse button. Here goes.